A Spirit Airlines flight out of Chicago was delayed after a drunk passenger regurgitated in a woman's hair. And yes, the aftermath of the ordeal was caught on camera and posted to social media.
Cassidy Smith posted her own horrified reaction as a flight attendant wearing gloves helped clean the passenger's hair. Then everyone was ordered off so the area could be cleaned. That poor lady who was on the receiving end of all of this used that time to wash her hair in an airport bathroom. The guy who lost his lunch also lost his chance to fly. He was escorted off the plane. After the delay, the flight crew thanked passengers for their patience.
You guys didn't come from Vegas, are you sure?
This stuff only happens on my Vegas flight. Never happens in Chicago.
If everyone else is drunk, can you please get off the plane now?
Oh, there you go. She said, did anybody else?
Everyone trying to keep a sense of humor. Well, that 8 a.m. flight Monday was headed to Baltimore, not Las Vegas. It did eventually take off. It did not appear as though police were called to this one.
Somebody suggested on Twitter that that poor lady deserves free flights for life on Spirit.
I would say at least a free flight.
Yeah.
That'd be a good start. That's a new low for flying.
Next for